Okay, so grab her hand like a gun.
Wait.
Yeah, and she'll guide your hand to the box. Actually, it might be easier with the other hand for you. Will it be easier with the other hand for you? Are you right or left-handed?
I don't mind.
Okay, so yeah, probably stand up.
Okay. So I go like... Sorry. I think it was working
better. So, whatever works for you. Yeah. Okay. So, yep, and she's pointing her finger to your hand.
It's...
No.
Gray. D. F.
Great. Okay. So she's gone up. So
yes.
What you do is when she goes G, you got G R A. So just slow it back down.
Okay. G R A D.
D. U. So you can word predict too. So.
Graduate,
yeah.
It's my graduate. Sorry. Gift.
It's her graduation gift.
Ah.
So see how she's pulling away? Because
yeah.
You've gone to one, you've gone to A. So,
okay.
It's my graduation gift.
Two.
Two.
My.
So, can you just say what was good and bad about that? So that's
easy.
Okay.
Unbelievably easy to communicate with Marlena.
Was that the first time you've ever tried facilitated communication? So what was awkward, the twisting of the hand? What did you find awkward about that?
Myself, I was the awkward one, trying to anticipate spelling and stuff. But it's, I can't say how easy it is.
So if you spent a bit longer with Marlena, all that would become easier again. And you could get out words quite quickly, couldn't you?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. Thank So what we're doing is colour coding.
Okay. Going pink.
So box first, then colour.
Pink.
So that relates to pink there. So what has she said? This.
Way.
So